6:2, bear ye one another's burdens, and so fulfill the law of Christ.
This is the law of Christ for all ever be. Yeah, bear ye one another's burdens. Each person needs to please our life and love our neighbor as ourselves. That's it, sister. And these last days, these times that we're in, sister, it's going to be love that delivers us out. Would you agree with this again? I'll praise on that, sister. I hope you receive the gospel of Christ. And we got a church, sister. We don't discriminate. We come in and learn and build, sister. Come in and learn and build. Surely Christ called everybody back to his body, family, and fortune. Each person needs to agree with our life and love my neighbor as ourselves. That's it, sister. And these last days, these times that we're in, sister, it's going to be love that delivers out. Would you agree with this again?
I will.
I'll praise on that, sister. I hope you receive the gospel of Christ. And we got a church, sister. We don't discriminate. We come in and learn and build, sister. Come in and learn and build. Surely Christ called everybody back to his body, family, and fortune.
When you go from the hood to the ghetto to the slum, brother, what people do you see there?
Hey! That's it, man. Hey, one body that came to the truth. All praises to the Most High, man. That defiled doctrine is being swept and it's being uprooted, man. All praises to the Most High, man. That's what's up.